Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
Well, what a splash the UFC makes every time we come to the United Kingdom. If you want to see the UFC live in London, you better buy tickets within 5 minutes of them going on sale or you're going to be outside looking.
You're going to be standing outside hoping to be inside the arena all the way back to UFC 75, champion versus champion, Rampage versus Dan Henderson. The UFC has brought fights that have blown the roof off the O2 Arena.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC. Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range time.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He picks it up beautifully. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight. Big punch lands over the top.
Oh!
How's he gonna follow this one up?
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here.
Push. Oh, big left. Oh!
And he landed the right hand there.
Start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Combinations here.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, big left hook there. Oh,
dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. That body's done, man.
Nice body shot lands. He's out!
It's over! Oh, my goodness! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched glove.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors...